I gave my ornament from Santa Claus, a little purple Barbie. I was visiting my friend's daughter who had leukemia on Christmas Eve on my way home, and she loved the ornament. She saw it at the top of my purse. So when I told her she could keep it, she had this huge smile on her face, and all suddenly you didn't see the bald head or the heart monitors or the IVs, and that smile is just something you never forget. And so after that, the next year she came and helped me, and we delivered ornaments to other kids, and it's grown ever since. We get about 8,000 a year, so we go to 39 different hospitals and assisted living centers and hand out to all the patients and residents to bring a little holiday joy and spirit and hope to their room.